Hi, everybody. I'm Carrie Tollefson, fitness director for Moms on the Run and also a U.S. Olympian. And today's Tuesday training tip is get out the door. I have been needing to tell myself this lately. I know it's a new decade, it's a new year, but I don't know. Mid-January is always a tough time of year for me. I get really excited right around January 1st, January 2nd. And then now it's like birthdays are big in our household right now. So we're eating cake and lots of big meals and just kind of feeling sluggish. So I want you guys to get out the door. If you live in an area where you're needing to wear traction on your shoes like this is what I'm wearing today. I'm wearing my Yak Tracks and I have some chains on the bottom of my shoes to keep me up. Or if you live in the South during those hot and humid months, you guys, I think the big thing is just getting out there, putting our shoes on and moving our bodies. It doesn't have to be a record-setting day. So I'm getting out the door today and I hope you guys are as well.